Musa Alzuain, who fired the fatal shot, and oldest brother Husain, jailed for a minimum of 35 years. A third Alzuain sibling, Mohammed, along with Daniel Jalla, Ross Montgomery, Kyle Pride and Nicholas Sianis, 30 years non-parole. Jason De Ieso's execution-style murder at Pooraka in 2012 has shattered his grief-stricken mother, Giovanna. These criminals, murderers, have shown no remorse for their crime. Jason, our son, an innocent bystander, did not deserve to die. She said he was going to be a father for the first time. May the punishment you may receive one day make you all realise the act you undertook has no place in this world. In fixing the non-parole periods, the judge said the crime was a premeditated, cold-blooded murder in what can only be described as outlaw motorcycle gang warfare. Jason's cousins described the reprehensible and deliberate act of violence that left them in a perpetual state of grief and disbelief. And this: his life was taken in broad daylight by a bunch of young thugs trying to be cool to fit into some stupid club like children. Dino De Ieso said his brother was cut down in his prime because of an ego trip, and his killers would never be forgiven. May the life you took from my brother now be taken from you all. At just 30, Musa, the youngest of the convicted killers, will be 65 when he's eligible to apply for parole. Deanna Williams, 7 News.